And he's back. Gabriel Bonfim versus Nicolas Dalby. This is gonna be a good test with somebody against somebody who hasn't really been finished in his career. Let's see what happens.